Our baby Kate was born. It was the biggest day of my life. Lying there, little bows in her hair, in the loving arms of my wife. I was the proudest papa in the USA. Making a living on the road somewhere, 1,000 miles away. It was a happy day, but kind of sad. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that. Little Bobby hit his first home run. He was the hero of the hometown crowd. 2-1, it was a winning run. Everybody was cheering loud. And Mama, she was smiling, saying, "He's a chip off of the old block." But I was on the road somewhere between Memphis and Little Rock. It was a happy day, but kind of sad. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that. Bobby and Kate are all grown up and moved away. They stay in touch. We're proud of the two good kids we raised. And it's hard to believe we're celebrating our 25th year today. This party's nice, but the kids aren't here. At least they called to say, "Congratulations, Mom and Dad. Wish we could have been there. Wish we could have been there. I wish we could have been there for that. It was a happy day, but kind of sad. I wish they could have been there. I wish they could have been there. I wish they could have been there for that."